meters butterfly in the four lanes. Pine of Australia in three. Klim, Pini, and Burmester. Not too much in it from the start. Klim going nicely, so too Pini. Perhaps Pini starting to get his way in front as they go up towards the halfway mark. It's the man from Papua New Guinea.
Pini looks fantastic. His stroke's powerful, but it's very long. We saw it go out fast in the first 50 this morning. 24.38.
Pini it is leading. Cooper at the top of the camera there, lane two in second place. Then it's Swanepoel as they bring it home. Ryan Pini at Papua New Guinea is still in front. Now they're trying to swim him down. Burmester of New Zealand is the challenge. Burmester perhaps. Pini still in front. I think PNG's going to win this. Ryan Pini. Here comes Klim. Cuts on the wall. Ryan Pini. Papua New Guinea win a gold medal in the swimming. Oh, what a moment for Papua New Guinea. And bronze for that matter, in fact 6/100ths of a second, but Ryan Pini wins a gold medal for Papua New Guinea. And look, I feel confident in saying I'm pretty sure that's the first ever gold medal in swimming at Commonwealth Games for PNG. Ryan Pini,